submission of this request.
If there are any, the 10 minutes remaining, I would. Mr. Chairman, members of the commission, my name is Ron Border. I reside at 1718 William Street. I'm the chairman of the Valdosta Lowndes Chamber of Commerce Government Affairs Committee. With me tonight, I have some of the leadership, Mr. Jay Prince and Mr. Michael Lee, with me, and some staff, Mr. Larry and Brown. On behalf of the Chamber's 1,400 members, I'd like to say that we are opposed to this plan because we do believe it will affect the future of Moody Airport next year. If there's any questions, I'll be happy to answer.
Are there any questions in support of the speaker from the commissioners? All right, if not, thank you.
Thank you.